Hello. As some of you may know, my name is José Amador, and I'm here today to talk to you about an upcoming Indiegogo campaign to fund the Amador Stokes production of Duels, a play written by Nick Stokes. This is a play that will be produced at the 12th Avenue Art Center on Capitol Hill this coming August, inside of their studio space. Nick has taken care of the writing duties, and I'll be taking care of the directing. And joining us on the acting side will be such locally celebrated luminaries like Daniel Christensen, Aimée Bruneau, and Carter Rodriquez. We also have someone by the name of Kasia Paloma Rozanska, this young, promising player, We also have someone by the name of Kasia Paloma Rozanska, this young promising designer out of Poland who has been making a name for herself in Seattle for the last couple of years. We are looking to fund this entire production for the tidy sum of $10,000. And if you're wondering how that breaks down, I encourage you to take a look at our budget breakdown, which is handily located either to the left or below me on this webpage. We also want you to take a look at our delightful incentives located on the right-hand side of your screen. We also want you to come back over the next few weeks as we have interviews with each member of the creative team. First up, we have Nick Stokes, and then after that, we have Carter Rodriquez, and then the rest of the team will be coming after that. I just took a look at the raw footage of the Rodriguez interview, and if it isn't as motion sickness inducing as it promised us to be, we'll be gladly showing that to you in the weeks ahead. Other than that, thank you for your time. We hope you're able to help us out, and see you soon.